trips today, so get over there in the group sex van. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like you're kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love in our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing. Security checks coming up. You can do this. Keep her cool.
Howdy. You looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going! So bueno, push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there to meet you. Don't break character just yet.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Ha ha ha! seconds! Stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here.
Y'all done in here? Hey, listen. That bell on the vault door?
Get in the cargo elevator and use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault. Now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. All right, look busy and shout LSFD if anyone gets in your way. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south. Outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. On the most advanced security network in the state, but there is such a thing as getting cocky, people. Allow me to remind you of the private army of extremely angry Texans who would happily put a bullet in you right here on the casino floor. I suggest you focus on getting to the exit. Thank you. siren, this whole thing goes up in smoke. Lose the cops.